I think the Liverpool Music Awards are a great idea. It gives everybody a chance to let people know that the talent is around. And why shouldn't people be patting themselves on the back? I mean, other places do it. And Liverpool has, you know, just got this... It always had this amazing talent scene, music scene. And it's a good, as I say, good opportunity for people to be praised and to get together. And it doesn't matter whether you're one of the big guys or one of the tiny, tiny bands. Everybody has an opportunity. Liverpool has this incredible history. I mean, 50 years now, isn't it, since Beatles, Love Me Do, that's being celebrated, TV programmes everywhere. But of course, the beat went on. We've had the Beatles, but then we've had great music, you know, ever since, and right across the board, all different types of music. I think my favourite moment, though, would be Larks in the Park. And this would be 1983 or 1984, Frankie Goes to Hollywood, playing the stage in the middle of the lake, and then afterwards walking through the park and hearing a little voice going, "Janice, Janice." And I looked, and it was Holly Johnson hiding in the bushes. Somebody had complained to the police and reported him for indecent exposure because he had chaps on and his backside was on view. A moment I'll never forget. And he borrowed my cardia jumper I had on so he could hide his bottom. Once again, I mean, the thing is with Liverpool music scene, it never goes away. It's always there. There's always somebody doing something. And once again, it could be dance music, it could be singer-songwriters, it could be bands. It's always happening, and it always will. You know, Liverpool's got that heritage that is just going to continue, and it's always very exciting. Music is power.